Well, 30 years ago, I said, I want to do something. My name is Rusty Staub, and I'm here to answer the call.
My name is Robert Turner, First Deputy Fire Commissioner, and I'm happy to answer the call.
My name is Vincent Piazza, and I am very proud to answer the call.
My name is Ryan Mara, and I'm proud to answer the call.
Well, when I first got involved with Answer the Call, it felt almost as a duty myself as a New Yorker to come out and get involved on behalf of the organization. The quality of work that they do for the families of first responders, those lost in action, loved ones, it was easy for me to at least come out and offer whatever support I can.
The support for the family is very important as the children grow, and just to keep the family strong as they move forward in life.
Unfortunately, seeing firsthand the effects of what it's like to lose a fireman or a cop, one of the things that makes New York the best city in the world is the fact that we have such great first responders protecting us. So I think it's our duty to look out for them and for their families when the unexpected happens.
I would like to welcome Michael Odris to the stage to accept the award as the honoree for this year's event from the New York Police and Fire Widows and Children's Benefit Fund. Michael, will you please come up?
This is an incredible honor for me, and I greatly, greatly appreciate it.
15 years ago, I lost my father, Captain Vincent Giamona, during the September 11th terrorist attacks. We cannot change the tragedy that happened, but we can be grateful for the good things that have come from it. Answer the Call has been one of those good things.
And on behalf of President John Leahy from Quinnipiac University, I would like to congratulate Daniela on being our first admit for the class of 2017.
The truth is, if we don't have an obligation to these families who have had this ultimate sacrifice to have to live with all their lives, what kind of a community are we? We've been able to do this for as long as we have, and we're trying to make sure that it's going to be here a long time after I'm gone.
We got 17 right there. Is there 18 in the room? I'm looking right. $18,000. Okay. Way to go. $19,000. Who's taking me to 20? It would be embarrassing not to get to 20. Is there 20,000 in this room? Is there 20,000 in this room? Come on, 20,000. Who can give me 20?
We got it.
You got 20? Okay, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You have 20. You give me 20, I'll get you two helmets and you both get them. Are you giving me 20? Are you getting 20,000, 40, done.
To answer the call, to handle the responsibility, to go above and beyond what one could ask or think. They went in with everything and left everything. Let them never forget they are not alone. Let them never forget that they are loved. And let them never forget the legacy that has been handed down to them, because someone asked a question and they answered the call.
Because it feels like I've opened my eyes again, and the colors are golden and bright again. There's a song in my heart, I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came.